Broccoli is one of my family's favorite crops to grow and enjoy, and in today's video I'm going to share my best tips for growing broccoli. But if we haven't met before, my name's Angela from Growing in the Garden, and I love to share garden inspiration and helpful tips so you can be successful in your own garden. First tip for growing broccoli is to choose the correct variety for your climate. Broccoli prefers cool weather. There are a few varieties that do better depending on where you live. Imperial broccoli can handle a little bit of warm weather. Green Magic tolerates a little bit of warmer temperatures. Calabrese is an Italian heirloom with large head and many side shoots. Bell Star is a heat tolerant variety with many side shoots. Marathon is a very cold tolerant variety. My next tip is to plant broccoli at the right time. Broccoli is a cool, loving member of the brassica family and needs cool weather to grow well. If it's too warm, the broccoli will bolt or not grow well. Broccoli grown during cool weather will have a sweeter flavor. The ideal growing temperature for broccoli is between 65 and 70 degrees. In cold winter climates, plant broccoli from seeds or transplants 2 to 3 weeks before your last frost date, when soil temperatures are at least 40 degrees. You typically plant broccoli again in the fall for a fall harvest. In mild winter climates, plant broccoli seeds 85 to 100 days before your fall frost. Here in the low desert of Arizona, broccoli grows best in the cooler temperatures of late fall and early winter. In the low desert, plant broccoli seeds in the garden beginning in late August or September. Begin planting broccoli transplants in mid-September. I like planting at 3-week intervals all season long so we have a steady supply of broccoli. Choose the best location for planting broccoli. Although broccoli likes cooler temperatures, it needs plenty of sunlight to grow well. Choose an area that gets at least 6 hours of sun. Grow broccoli in rich, well-draining soil that's high in organic matter. Plant broccoli seeds about 1/4 to 1/2 inch deep, thin broccoli to 12 to 20 inches apart when seedlings are 2 to 3 inches tall. Broccoli is often grown from transplant. Look for small, compact transplants. Plant transplants 12 to 20 inches apart and a little bit deeper than the nursery pot level to stabilize that stem a little bit. For square foot gardening, allow at least 1 square per plant. Plants grown closer together will have smaller heads and more side shoots. If you allow more space for your broccoli, you're going to have larger heads. The next tip is to care for your growing broccoli correctly. Broccoli grows best with consistent, even moisture. It doesn't like to dry out. Give your broccoli regular water. Add some mulch to the top of the soil to keep the soil from drying out. When you're watering your broccoli, try not to get water on the heads of the broccoli. Provide a balanced organic fertilizer about once a month during the growing season. Once you harvest that broccoli, if you want those side shoots to continue growing, a little dose of an organic fertilizer will help encourage those side shoots to form. When you plant your broccoli, you can cover it with row covers to prevent those cabbage moths from laying eggs. If you're seeing caterpillars on your broccoli, hand pick those caterpillars. If they're a big problem, you can also spray with BT on the backsides of the leaves. That will help keep the caterpillars under control. It's important to harvest broccoli at just the right time. If you wait too long, the buds begin to open and flower and the taste really declines. Keep an eye on your broccoli as it grows, when you notice that head is full and tight, and before those buds begin to separate. That is the best time to harvest. Harvesting broccoli in the morning gives you the best tasting broccoli. Use a sharp knife and cut the main stem at an angle. When you cut the broccoli at an angle, that prevents water from pooling on the stem while you're allowing those side shoots to form. Once you harvest the main head, most varieties of broccoli will then form side shoots, and you often get several weeks of harvesting side shoots. Broccoli harvests are just beginning, and we are enjoying every bit. Thank you so much for watching.